In this video, we are going to make two sponge kittens inside a cradle. For this, we take thermocol sheet and make two rectangular thermocol blocks in the size of 11 cm length and 5 cm breadth. And measure it and mark it on the thermocol sheet. Then cut it. We made another rectangular block on the same size. Then cover the block with the A4 sheet and cover it and paste it. Two sponge kittens are made in the size of 4 cm in the square size. Then take a woolen thread ball. Then use ball pins and insert on the top side of the thermocol block in equal intervals. Arrange the pins in equal intervals. We arrange like this in the bottom side also. Take the woolen thread.
Now we complete the bottom side also.
We have pin on one side and going to cover the woolen thread sides of the cradle with the help of the thread.
Cover this. As shown in the video. We cover the four sides with this woolen thread. Cover completely with the woolen threads without any space in the cradle. This takes some time to cover the sides.
Then another time also you cover this.
Then complete the another sides. Row without any space on the sides of the cradle.
Cover the sides with woolen threads without any space. Now finish this by using a pin fixed on the thread and cut the remaining piece.
Then finish it
remaining thread
by inserting a ball pin on the thread and then cut it.
Then
fix the two sponge kittens on the top of the cradle
with the help of ball pins. And then made a
then using
ring
plastic
on the top of the
and make the cradle top with
cradle by using
and fix
two
plastic ropes on the side of the cradle
combined with one another and fix this with the help of ball pins
and the,
on the two
and
sides.
The side of the ring is also fixed to the cradle. Fix a pin on that and cut the remaining plastic ropes.
Now we attach the ring on the two sides of the cradle. Cut the remaining ropes. Now our kittens are ready and they are